Hi, Emma.
Hello.
Why do you love teaching at Awake Studio?
I just love kids. I love how diverse they all are. I love their different reasons for coming to dance. And I kind of feel that deep down I want to cater for all of them and I want to see them leave the class with a smile. So very much I love teaching the kids because it brings me joy seeing them grow.
Beautiful. And Amy, what has Awake Studio done for you?
Given me purpose, given me an outlet to express myself. Given me a space to find me when I thought I'd lost me, and helped me find the difference between being Amy and a mom. So,
beautiful. So in connection with that, some of your kids have come to dance here. What has that done for them, or has that done for you to bring them here?
Bringing my children here means everything. They're all autistic. Numerous other things. There's not really a space for them in many communities, especially Gympie. We're really little and we just don't do much, but they're able to come here and express themselves and not be an outcast for once. Like, finally there's a space for them, and that's really important, and I know it will change not only my son's life and my other children, but other autistic kids and neurotypical. It's just a really great space.
So anyone that may be wanting to bring their youth, or any woman or man that may be interested in the studio, what words of Amy Love would you give to them before entering the space?
Be brave and just trust that this is a safe space, and do something for you that will forever be a great memory and just a great thing that you've done for you.
Beautiful. Thanks, Amy.
Because it is fun and we play lots of games and we get to like see people that you don't know and you can make friends up with them on stage.
Beautiful.
You feel free.
You feel free.
You can make friends.
There's lots of space.
It's fun. It's dizzy. It's fun and you can make friends. It's fun.
It's fun. Can I have a dance? Please, everyone, dance for me. Woo! Thanks, guys. How does Awake Studio make you feel?
Good.
Good.
Empowered.
Empowered.
Happy.
Happy.
Hopeful.
Loved.
Confident.
Relief. Happy.
Why do I love it? I love the space, I love the people that come here, I love the freedom that it gives, that everyone that kind of walks in the door, they just are here to move and groove and have fun and just be themselves,
Beautiful. So anyone that may be feeling a little nervous about coming to the open day, the adults, the youth, what advice as Abby, Miss Abby, would you give them?
Just give it a go. There's nothing, you never know what's going to happen. You may really enjoy it. You may feel a little bit, oh my gosh, am I actually doing this? You might feel like, wow, this has been inside of me the whole time. Just give it a go. We're here to support you. Everyone here is here to support each other. So, yeah, just come and just give it a go is my advice.
Beautiful. Thank you so much, Abby. Yay! Why is drama in musical theater fun at Awake Studio?
You get to express yourself.
Beautiful.
You get to involve yourself in a lot of music.
Good.
It's fun and exciting.
It's It's fun.
You get to make friends.
It's good.
It's fun. You get to dress
in
costumes.
Woo, awesome. So can everybody say, come to open day? Anyone that may be a little nervous about coming to the studio, what would you tell them?
I'd tell them, don't think about it. You know, if you feel like you have something you need to let go, or you just want to get fit or anything like that, don't worry about what other people think, or, you know, oh no, what am I going to do, blah, blah, blah. Just do it, because it's the best fun you'll ever have in your whole life.
Thank you so much. Why is drama in musical theater fun at Awake Studio?
You get to express yourself.
Beautiful.
You get to involve yourself in a lot of music.
Good.
It's fun and exciting.
It's fun.
You get to make friends.
It's
good. It's fun. You get to dress
in costumes. Woo, awesome. So can everybody say, come to open day? Shelby, why should everybody come to the open day?
Because you're free to dance and you just do whatever dance you want.
Yes.
And it's fun and cool.
So you're one of our students that has been here the longest. What do you love about Awake Studio? How does it make you feel?
Well, it makes me feel accepted, and because no one really judges you on how well you can dance, and you're just free to dance.
That's awesome. Thanks, Shelby. So, come to open day.
Yeah.
Come move with us. Come dance with us. And you'll have a blast. All right? See you this weekend.